Let's compare the Mena Bay Harper versus the Kinney. Mena Bay is actually one of their best-selling bags, and I think it's because it is a really, really good size, and it's made out of their really beautiful vegan leather material, so it's at an awesome price point. Mena Bay's vegan leather is one of my absolute favorites, and so I am really in love with the Kinney, but I've gotten some questions about how it compares to other bags, so I thought today it would be interesting to share with you the Kinney versus the Harper. The Harper is also one of their best-selling styles, and that's because it's just a beautiful style. It's a beautiful bag, and it's a really good size as well. So I did think it would be helpful for me to show you how they pack up and just do some side-by-sides to show you what they look like next to each other. Okay, so you can see height-wise, the Harper is taller, and I believe it's also a little bit wider from just looking at them side by side here. Let me turn them so you can get a good look at the side view. Now obviously the Harper is just built differently. It's very slim at the top and then gets wider at the base. The Kinney is more of the same size all the way down the side. I do believe that the base on the Harper is actually a tiny bit bigger than it is on the Kinney. So you do have more room down here at the bottom of the Harper. But with the Kinney, you do have a little more room here at the top of the bag. Let's look at the back here. On the Kinney, you do have a shoulder strap that comes with the bag. It is attached by D-rings that are kind of hidden away right here on the back of the bag. And then there are backpack straps here that I love this feature of the Kinney. They kind of wrap around the back material there. And then there is a buckle adjustment, which I think is so pretty. I also love the adjustment for the Harper. It's this pretty like stud detailing. They both have luggage sleeves, which can be turned into just like regular slip pockets. There's a magnet right here and then a zipper down here so you can put this over your luggage. Same thing on this one. There is a magnetic closure there. But on the back of the Harper, you have a zippered pocket that goes down probably to like right there on the bag. And then the Kinney does not have a back zipper right there, but you do have a back zippered pocket right here on the bag. And this is a pocket that is lined with neoprene. So this pocket is like nice and squishy. You can fit bottles in here, like baby bottles. My like larger water bottle is a little bit too big to fit in here. I have put like sunglasses in these pockets before, and I find that the squishy material of the neoprene keeps my sunglasses safe. So I really like that pocket. You also get a similar pocket to that on the Harper, but instead of being like on the back side of the bag, it's more like on the front side. And again, it's the same deal. It is a big neoprene pocket. I believe this one feels a little bit wider than the one that's inside of the Kinney. Something else that's different is the handles here on the Kinney. It is a flat handle, so just a little bit of a different feel, a different look, whereas the Harper is a rolled handle. The sides of the bag also are different because there is no side pocket on the Harper. There is the zippered pocket here on this side, but no like side bottle pockets that are open like the Kinney has. So these pockets on the Kinney are actually magnetic pockets, and this is a really nice strong magnet. So you can fit quite a lot in these pockets. In fact, let me show you on this side. I can very easily fit my 24-ounce water bottle. And you can see what that looks like there. It looks really nice. It's a good height that doesn't go above the bag, so I really enjoy the side pockets on the Kinney. And then on this side of the bag here, I have some hand sanitizer spray. The opening is very different as well. On the Kinney, you have a flap and then a zippered opening with two kind of tails here that are have magnets on the sides. So they kind of go wrap around the bag and magnetize to the back. So you can see it's a really nice, clean looking bag. And there's three hidden magnets here, which is very nice and strong. So if you didn't even want to zip your bag closed, you could just put the flap over and you're good to go. Now let me show you the opening of the Kinney there. Now over time, this flap does stay back on its own. Obviously I'm holding the bag forward right now, so obviously it's going to fall forward. But for the most part, this does stay back on its own pretty well. Now let me show you the opening of the Harper. Now the tail of the Harper does wrap around, but it's not a magnet, it is actually a snap. So that is something that's a little bit different. Now let me show you the opening of the Harper here. I will say between the two, the Harper does have a really nice wide opening and there is no flap to worry about. So if you're just like a zip open, grab what you need kind of person, the Harper might be the better option for you. And I really love that the Harper has this really awesome dramatic detail here with this long zipper pull. All right, let me pull things out of the Kinney and then I will show you what they look like inside the Harper. In this pocket, it's just a magnetic, again, a magnetic pocket. Mina Bay is amazing for all of their magnets. Very nice and strong. I love them. There is a mask in here. I also have, what do I have? Some gum. And then there's a key leash here, which is keeping my keys. Now going on to the inside, they're gonna be set up very similarly on the inside. So there is a back pocket here, which does fit my 14-inch laptop. It fits very nicely in here. I find it to be not much bigger than like the MIDI Stevie, and that bag will not hold my laptop. So I love that this one is just like a step up from that, and I am able to fit it back here. Right now though, in that back padded section, I am keeping a notebook, and then I have this medium Lily Jade packing case that has wipes and diapers. All right, just sitting in the middle, I do have a couple more pouches. This is the smallest piece from the Lily Jade packing set, and this has snacks. And then this is the Mina Mama pouch. It comes from the pouch set. I love these. This one is in the gunmetal hardware. You can see right there, it does say Mina Mama. This leather material is so soft and pretty and luxurious. In here, I have some different mommy needs. So I have some lotion, I have some antiperspirant, I have a sunscreen stick, a compact, and then there's like a little slip pocket in there. And right now I'm keeping some floss in there. And then you do have a zippered pocket on the back wall of the bag. And in here I'm keeping different lip products. So both of those fit comfortably into the very center. And then everything else is organized inside of a pocket. So there is a back zippered pocket, and in here I have just a couple of things, my pen and tie to go pen. In front of that there are two elasticated pockets. In this one I have some tech wipes. And then in this one over here, I have the strap that does come with this bag to make this bag a crossbody bag. That is something that the Harper is missing. It does not come with any extra straps. It's strictly a backpack. I will show you how you can attach a little strap on there, but the Kinney does come with this designated crossbody strap. Plus it comes with this shorter strap here just for putting it over your shoulder. So that I think is a plus for the Kinney. You have two nice big elastic side pockets. In fact, let me show you here. If you didn't want to put your water bottle on the outside of the bag, it will fit very nicely into the inside. I'm gonna show you that that closes. No problem, fits great. So water bottles will fit on the inside as well as the outside. And then in that same pocket on this side, I am just keeping some different straps that go with the Mina Mama pouch set. That way, if I just wanted to bring this into like the grocery store or something, I can attach this strap to it and make it like a cute little wristlet for myself. All right, let me turn this around. I love this side of the bag. There's just a lot of organization. In this elastic pocket, I have a rainbow on the go playset. And then in this elastic pocket right here, I have the other piece from the Mina Mama pouch set. And this is the Mina Bebe pouch. You can see there, it says Mina Bebe, so cute. Again, super soft and squishy leather. And in here, I have some things for my daughter. So right here, I have Band-Aids, ointment in that pouch. In this one here, I have different hair ties and bobby pins. And then I'm also just keeping a little wet brush here to brush out her crazy long hair. And now up at the top, you have a zippered section. In here, I'm keeping the case that's holding my earbuds. And then over here, this slip pocket is perfectly sized for this card holder from Mina Bay. I really love this thing. I have it in a couple different colors, and it's becoming my favorite wallet right now. All right, so there's another look at the inside of the Kinney and how it packs up. Let me show you how the Harper compares. Now, something else I did fail to mention between the two bags is that this one is made of the real leather material and the Kinney is made of the vegan leather material. So that is something that is quite a big difference because you will notice a big jump in price between the two bags. So in this pocket right here, it is very similar to the Kinney in that it is just a magnetized front slip pocket. And so hidden magnet right here. In this color that I have, there is no key leash, but I do believe in the newer versions of this bag, there is a key leash. So I'm gonna throw in my gum, my mask, and my keys into here. I'm also going to put my phone in there and that fits no problem. In this side pocket, I think I'm going to just put in my hand sanitizer right there so I have easy access to it. I'm not gonna put anything in this back zippered pocket for right now. Let's just move on to the inside. Again, like I mentioned, my 14-inch laptop will fit into this back padded section. I believe you could even fit a 15-inch laptop into this bag. The Kinney, I think, says that it will fit a 13-inch laptop, but it fits my 14-inch just fine. And then the Harper is, since it has the extra height, it will fit a 15-inch. So back there in the back, I will put these two items, my notebook and my diapers and wipes. In the zippered pocket in front of that, I'll put my pens. Now, since there was no like outside pocket for my water bottle, I will throw my water bottle in to the side pocket on the inside there. You can see there's extra height, so that really does fit into this bag really nicely. I'll throw in my tech wipes here in the back. These pockets, I can tell, are a little bit roomier and bigger, and the main portion of the bag does have a lot of room still. So I have the Mina Bebe pouch that I'll throw into the front wall of the bag. I have the Rainbow On The Go playset I'll put right there next to it. In this pocket over here, this is where I did have the messenger strap that came with the Kinney. So I won't put anything into this pocket here. I do have the two cases that were in the center, so let's see if I can fit those. Actually, these fit really well inside of there. I had to stand them up vertically inside of the Kinney, and so it looks like there is more width on the Harper, and I can lay those horizontally. That looks really nice inside of there. Let me turn this around to this side. Again, you have the slip pocket here where I'm going to put in my wallet. And then I also have this zippered section where I'm gonna put in the case that holds my earbuds. And that all fits in there really nicely. I still have nothing in this side pocket, so I'm going to put in the straps from those little Mina pouches. And that all fits really great in there. Let me turn this around so you can see it from the front. That's what that looks like. You have a lot of room there at the top. Yeah, I would say the Kinney is I would say the Harper is definitely bigger. So it does have some more height to it and width to it. So if you're someone who's very petite, the Kinney might be a better option for you. It might look better on. I do get that question a lot, whether bags will be overbearing. And I don't believe that the Harper is like a super huge bag and that it will be overbearing, but I do think that the Kinney fits the same amount of stuff, just a little more compactly and in a little bit of a smaller size. I hope you guys enjoyed that comparison between these two very popular styles from Mina Bay. I'm curious to know which one is your favorite, if you've tried either of them, what you like best, what's worked for you. I honestly like them both for different reasons, so I think that it doesn't hurt to have both either. If you would like to shop Mina Bay through me, I do have an affiliate link down in the description box that you can click on. All you have to do is shop as normal, and I will receive a small commission on anything that you purchase. So thank you guys so much. I appreciate that. It does help me to continue running this channel. All right, you guys, I think that's it for me today. I will see you guys in my next review.